Due to pressing circumstances, I'll be issuing an emergency in-flight briefing.
Thunderhead to Wardog. Edge, you lead the formation.
Negative. You take the lead, Blaze. I'll fly in your wing.
Second Lieutenant Nagase, follow your orders.
No, Blaze is leading. I'll protect at 6 o'clock. And I'm not gonna lose another flight lead.
Quit screwing around. This is war. The enemy's all over and they're gonna eat you alive.
I'd better stick to the trail position. Thanks.
This is Captain Snow. Call sign Swordsman. Engaging next enemy formation. Give me a position.
This is the AA Cruiser Excalibur. The ship blocking us up ahead. You've gotta move away. We can't use our spy radar.
Clear to engage. Blaze, engage.
Edge, engaging.
Chopper, engaging.
I'll cover your 6. All right, Blaze? Blaze, you take the lead. I'll go trail and follow.
The tanker next to us just exploded! Where's the fireboat? It's spreading to our ship! Help us! Nobody saw them coming?
Their ships are just sitting at anchor. This is like target practice. Enemy reinforcements detected. Heads up and get ready.
So just say the word.
The fireboat got caught in the explosion. 3 ships are burning now.
This is not a drill.
Oh, thanks for the heads up, you idiot.
Your target is the enemy aircraft carrier and the large surface combatants surrounding it. Don't let them escape the port. Sink them all.
Protect the Kestrel at all costs.
It's time for our Aegis ship to live up to its name.
Thanks, everyone. We request your cover until we break out of the port.
Blaze, this is Edge. Have you located the carrier Kestrel? I picked it up as well. Looks like it's still all right. The entire Gulf is in flames!
Man, what happened here? This is worse than you and I imagined.
This is the port, Captain. All vessels leave port immediately. Ships nearest to the exit first.
I don't care if we take hull damage. We're clearing out of here any way we can.
Escape the port and take evasive action. No mistakes.
This is the aircraft carrier Kestrel, approaching port exit.
Roger, Kestrel. The Kestrel takes top priority. That barge over there, move it. I know you want out of here, but open up a path. That carrier is valuable.
The Kestrel is in open waters. Overload, guys.
Friendly aircraft, protect the Kestrel for us.
This is Swordsman, on my way. That's our ship.
Negative. This is AWACS Thunderhead. Swordsman, remain in the eastern sector. Protect our territory and continue battle.
But that's my carrier.
Wardog, provide cover for the Kestrel.
Damn it, you pig-headed!
Alright, I'm counting it.
That's our ship.
AWACS, Bogido, give me a target.
Bogies inbound from Vector 280. It's no use, there's too many of them.
Get a hold of yourself, your radar control is critical. I'm abandoning ship, we're sitting ducks over here. Come back here, you coward.
Is he trying to kill us? What kind of captain is that?
Range to bay exit, 3 miles.
Wardog, this is Thunderhead. We need you to take care of the Kestrel. Counting on you, Wardog. Don't take your eyes off the...
ships are finally starting to move. Get out of the Gulf, fast!
A-Flight, engage the enemy ships. B-Flight, attack and destroy the Gulfport facilities. C-Flight, fly top cover. Establish air superiority. You got that? Roger, commencing attack.
Enemy attack! Return fire!
Calm down. Just calm down.
Enemy anti-ship missiles launched! Begin phalanx fire!
I shouldn't have looked. When that enemy plane crashed and covered the water in flames, there were people floating right there. I could see their faces. So many of them. Somebody stop this. I can't take it anymore.
Kid, did you see that? So, you saw it too. Let's see.
We're out of the Gulf, but stay alert.
The carrier's entering the ocean. Come on, whoever's out there, help us out. Get that bucket of bolts out of here.
This is the captain of the aircraft carrier Kestrel. My congratulations to all ships that managed to escape. As captain, I will now form a provisional battle fleet. Blockade with their fleet in front of us. We have to break through this and escape to safer waters. Good luck, everyone. All friendly aircraft, your support is requested.
Blaze, this is Thunderhead. Are you clear on the mission objective?
Roger, begin the mission at once.
Range to blockade line confirmed at 4 miles.
Their formation centered around that carrier. Begin operations.
This is the
on you. Get out of there!
We need
to the left. Where did Delta One go? Delta One, check in. Respond.
I gotta admit, the enemy's got some great pilots.
Our fighters are providing great top cover. We can do this.
Captain Snow, we entrust the sky above us to you.
Roger, Captain Anderson.
Almost there. We're almost through the blockade.
Fox 2.
Approaching gun range.
We're out of ammo. More ammo. Hot them over from storage on the double. Enemy ship approaching the carrier's port side. Engage. This is what we've trained for. We can do this. As long as we're still afloat, we have a fighting chance.
He's shooting.
Fighter shot down. It broke through. That's one tough boat, man. Yeah.
So, kid, does it feel good to be the flight lead?
I see. Good, I'm glad to hear it.
This is the captain of the aircraft carrier Kestrel. Our fleet has successfully escaped to safe waters. My thanks to our brave warriors of the sea and in the air.
But the captain, Captain Bartlett, never returned to Sand Island.
The aircraft carrier has survived the enemy.